setup. Just download the Alexa app and follow the instructions.